This is Apollo. I have chosen you to go on an epic adventure to find three sacred objects of the future. You must accept this quest.
Berries. I'm a cyclops guarding the bridge. I'll trade you these juju berries for access to the bridge.
Plebeian has come to speak to you, O mighty Oracle. What do you want?
Apollo has sent me to come seek the advice of the Oracle.
We have chosen the most beautiful of all maidens to be our Oracle.
So Oracle, do I need to go on this mission that Apollo has assigned me?
Watch you.
No, I was supposed to translate that. She says, for shizzle my nizzle.
What you want to put over there?
She says, concubine says what?
What?
What you want?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
What you want?
Boo.
Boo-hoo.
What you want?
Quit crying, you stupid plebe.
What you want?
You must take the Prophet and I with you on this epic journey.
Let's go! Watch you!
It's a dryad!
Drago!
Okay!
Oh, goodness!
We come to a lake!
Oh!
Yep, info.
Mighty Oracle, where should we go from here?
Washy.
She says, up your button around the corner.
Dryad?
This way.
Let's go across the field.
Okay.
Come on, let's go. Watch out, the Oracle. We should rest. And look also, fresh water for us to drink.
Oh, a tree.
Oh, I'm okay.
You have found the first object. It is a semi. What does it do?
I don't know.
What does it do?
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh,
something.
It's a magic box of things.
You have found
We need one more object from the future.
Ooh. Only one.
Only one.
What is that musical device?
What does it do?
You have found the third and final object. It is a cell phone. You have completed your quest.
We have found all three objects. Our quest is complete.
Hey, I'm crazy.